As they say, love is unstoppable, and no, even a pandemic like this cannot stop it. Guess who is proving this quote right? It's none other than Bollywood actress Yami Gautam and Uri the Surgical Strike director Aditya Dhar, who recently tied the knot with each other in an intimate ceremony. Yami left everyone surprised after she posted a picture from her wedding ceremony. In the photo, the couple can be seen exchanging smiles during their wedding ceremony. For the caption, Yami writes, "With the blessings of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding ceremony today. Being very private people, we celebrated this joyous occasion with our immediate family. As we embark on the journey of love and friendship, we seek all your blessings and good wishes. Love, Yami and Aditya." Aditya also shared the same picture on his social media account. Soon after, fans and friends of the couple from the film fraternity loaded the comment section with lovely wishes and lots of love. From Diya Mirza to Bhumi Pednekar to Kartik Aaryan, celebs showered the newly wed couple with love and best wishes. Talking about Yami's film career, the actress got her first break in Bollywood in Shujit Sarkar directorial Vicky Donor. The movie marked Ayushman Khurrana's debut as well. On the other hand, Aditya Dhar made his directorial debut with the blockbuster Uri, but starred Vicky Kaushal and Yami Gautam. Meanwhile, Yami will next be seen in Bhoot Police, where she will be seen sharing the screen space with Saif Ali Khan, Arjun Kapoor and Jacqueline Fernandez in pivotal roles. Aditya, on the other hand, will be helming the immortal Ashwathama, which stars Vicky Kaushal in the lead role.